Guys, the folks over at Lawndale Baptist Church in Greensboro have got to feel awfully good tonight, knowing they've helped so many people, and the folks they helped couldn't be more grateful. Lines of people, many of them waiting hours, filled the church in the back parking lot, all hoping to bring home Thanksgiving dinner.
This is a blessing. This is truly a blessing, you know, because there are so many people that don't have.
It's been a real blessing today. It really has. And I hope a lot of people do get fed.
The church made plans to feed 5,000, a reference to the biblical story about Jesus feeding a crowd that large on 5 loaves of bread and a couple of fish. These boxes contained a ham, rice, bread, yams, green beans, and a Bible, all designed to feed a family of 5.
I think they're wonderful. They're wonderful and blessing her, oh Lord.
But more than 1,000 people turned up. The overflow crowd wasn't turned away. The church set up another free food line in the back parking lot. The holiday hams were gone, but church member Tom Neese, who owns the Neese's Sausage Company, provided liver pudding to the overflow crowd.
Put some butter in it. Take liver pudding, slice it in about chunks like this, put it in some butter and fry it up. Best meal in the world.
Those who came were young and not so young. Many told us they were out of work. All told us how grateful they are to receive a free holiday meal.
It's a blessing to have it, though. Not many people can do it, so it's good when you've been out of work and have something to go to be able to cook for dinner. So.
Very cool. Mm-hmm. You have a family?
Two kids.
Mm-hmm. I'm thankful for what they gave me because they didn't have to do it.
Church members not only gave away the free holiday meal, many of them carried the meal for those who couldn't manage.
There's that much need and that exists, and when you get to see that, and we have some people out here by 8 o'clock waiting in line, when you see that, it's very humbling. You just want to do more in everything you can.
Church leaders estimate that crowd size at nearly 2,000 people. Cabin Wanda, the first year that the church, Lawndale Baptist, has sponsored a free holiday meal.
And a blessing for a lot of people. You could just see it on their faces. Thanks a lot, Bill.